develop a strong mind, and you will live a strong life. If you only ever listen to one thing I say, listen to this. Develop a strong mind, and you will live a strong life. A strong mind is built from feeding it with positive thoughts and learning new things every day. Not every now and then. Not for a little while. Every single day. A strong mind is built with daily gratitude. When you are grateful for everything you do have, you have no room for negativity, no room for doubt or anxiety. A strong mind is built with goals. Goals that give you a reason to get up out of bed and attack the day. A strong mind is built from knowing you are responsible for your life, your results, your success, and your failures. A strong mind is built with learning. Learning new things every day on topics that expand your mind and develop your skills. Growth is the key to life. If you are growing and challenging yourself every day, you'll lead a happy life. If you're not, you will suffer. The mind is like a muscle. It gets stronger when you embrace challenges, when you push it to its limits, when you learn what works and apply that to your life. A strong mind is one that surrounds itself with the right people. A strong mind does not let opinions alter its course in life. It follows its own path no matter what. A strong mind is one that visualizes success and is prepared to work to make that picture come to life. A strong mind does not let fear get in the way of success. Strong mind, strong life.
Zig Ziglar once said, if you are not willing to learn, no one can help you. If you are determined to learn, no one can stop you. Live your life with that determination to learn every single day, and no one will stop you.
Every day is a new opportunity to be better, to make better choices, which will in time make for a better life. Every day is a new opportunity to take responsibility for our actions, to ask honestly, can I do better? That argument I had with my friend or partner, can I do better? It doesn't matter if they were right or wrong. It doesn't matter if I even like the person or not. Can I do better? Did the negative energy that I put out take me closer to or further away from who I want to be? How have I been feeding my body? Can I do better? Regardless of how hard it is, regardless of my lack of time, what can I do better? What can I do better to ensure I am functioning at my highest level every day? What about my financial results? Can I do better? No more excuses. It's not my boss's fault I'm not rich. I am where I am because of my decisions. Can I do better? Yes, I can. Will I find out how I can do better? Yes, I will. Starting when? Starting right now. What about my happiness? Can I do better? Yes, because it doesn't matter what happens around me. There is only one person that decides what happens within me, and that is me. I decide how I react to every circumstance. I decide how I react to other people. Therefore, I am always in control of my feelings, my emotions, my life. Can I do better? Yes. Will I do better? Yes. Am I committed? Yes. The truth is, most of us can do better. We can do better today. And then tomorrow, we can do better again. We were born to grow. And to be truly fulfilled, we must be growing in all areas of our life. Make a commitment to yourself to work on every area of your life. Your happiness, your relationships, your health and fitness, your finances, everything. Think for a moment of how incredible your life could be in 1 year, 3 years, 5 years. What is possible? Maybe you want to be a millionaire. Can you do it? Yes, you can. Find references, learn how, make a plan and work toward it. Maybe You want the physique and health of a fitness model. Can you achieve it? Yes, you can. Find references, learn how, make a plan, set your deadlines, and work toward it. Can I do better? Yes. Will I do better? Yes. Am I committed? Yes.